this vegan is gonna be awesome, my friend. You and I till the end. Don't need to pretend again and again. We'll stick together. Everything is alright with you by my side. We won't say goodbye. We'll stick together. Hey, you guys. बाद नीलम एंड वेलकम टू दैट नीलम शो. सो स्वागत है देवी और सज्जनों आपका व्लॉग नंबर 2 में. सो आज हम जा रहे हैं कोलकाता एंड देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग स्टफ दैट्स गोना कम. सो दिस वीकेंड इज गोना बी ऑसम माय फ्रेंड. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड, लेट्स गो टू कोलकाता एंड एक्सप्लोर द प्लेस लाइक अ प्योर बंगाली. दैट्स माय बस. And that's it says Howrah Depot, and that's something written in Bengali. Ami shotti porte parbo na. That was just me showing off that I can speak Bengali. Anyways, guys, let's just hop into the bus and wait for it to start. And the bus is moving. It's moving. SPSTC. Yeah. Bye bye, Durgapur. Bye. Now that I'm looking back, I can see all the signs I tried to fill. I just got down from my bus. No, we did not reach Kolkata yet, but this is somewhere between Durgapur and Kolkata. This place is called Shaktigarh. I have always heard about this place because this falls right in the midway, and this place is really famous for one particular sweet. The name is Langcha. You can see this restaurant behind me is also known as the Langcha Hut. So this is like a midway stop for using the washroom or like, you know, eating, having some snacks and all. In your arms of gold. In your arms of gold. It's funny how easily a life can be torn apart. Why couldn't I simply see that I was sick at heart and I am in deep debt. The climb we did was unreal. You made me so speechless. Kolkata ami eshe gechi. That was me trying to tell earlier people that yay, we're in Kolkata. So our bus just dropped us at this Planet station. If you can see in the background, this is Planet for you. Ek zaruri suchna. Kolkata, tumi eshe dekho kol. Jabe ki na jabe amar sathe. Chal, let's go. नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग एंड हमने सोचा थोड़ा सनराइज कैच कर लेते हैं. सो वी गॉट अप रियली अर्ली एंड वी केम टू दिस ब्यूटिफुल प्लेस. इफ यू कैन सी बिहाइंड मी, सो हियर वी आर चिलिंग इन मोयनान अर्ली मॉर्निंग टू वॉच द सनराइज विच वी डिड नॉट वॉच बिकॉज इट्स सुपर क्लाउडी बट द वेदर इज सुपर अमेजिंग. Okay, so we are at our next location and that's the white iconic monument of Kolkata, of course. none other than Victoria Memorial, built to commemorate the 25th reign of Queen Victoria in India. Sadly, we can't go inside because Corona times and most of the places are closed. I've been inside it actually 2 years back and the place is literally spectacular. If you're in Kolkata or visiting Kolkata anytime, you definitely have to go check it out from inside. I hope it's open at that time. So it's breakfast time now and we've come to this amazing cafe known as the Bikers Cafe. Ye actually bahut recommended hai yahan pe. It is actually very famous for its breakfast menu. We've heard so much about it from our friends who stay in Kolkata, and also a few of you actually recommended that on my stories as well. So I thought, yes, I should definitely give it a try. So yeah, let's go ahead and explore the place. Of Hooghly River, such a beautiful place. This place is known as Princip Ghat. Kolkata has a lot of historic places and this is actually one of those. You can actually go on one of these boats and take a tour. That's the Howrah Bridge and that's Arvidya Sagar Setu, the parallel bridges of Kolkata. और कोलकाता की सबसे स्पेशल जगह नहीं देखी तो क्या किया? हम आए हैं आज कोलकाता में बसे इस 300 साल पुराने विलेज में, जिसे प्यार से यहाँ के लोग कुमारतुली के नाम से बुलाते हैं। ये कुछ 300 साल पहले कुछ पोर्टर्स ने मिलके इस जगह को बसाया था और आज यहाँ 150 से 200 स्किल्ड आर्टिशंस एंड लेबर्स अपनी पूरी फैमिली के साथ सेटल हो चुके हैं। यहाँ आर्टिशंस ने अपनी छोटी बड़ी वर्कशॉप्स बनाई हुई है जिनमें फैसिलिटीज के नाम पर एसी और फैन तो नहीं मिलेगा, लेकिन टूल्स के नाम पर है इनकी ढेर सारी मेहनत, इनका टैलेंट और वो दो हाथ जिनमें इतनी पावर है कि वो बेयर क्ले को ब्यूटीफुल ब्यूटीफुल आइडल्स में कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं। दुर्गा पूजा से पहले यहाँ अलग ही शान होती है। दुर्गा ठाकुर की विशाल मूर्तियों से लेकर बंगाली घरों की शान बढ़ाने वाली छोटे मोटे डेकोर आइटम, हर चीज यहाँ बनाई जाती है। दुर्गा पूजा के वक्त यहाँ इतना काम होता है कि 1000 से भी ज्यादा आर्टिशंस और स्किल लेबर करीब 550 प्लस वर्कशॉप्स करके सारे दुर्गा ठाकुर के आइडल्स और बाकी की सारी प्रतिमाएं टाइम पर बनाते हैं, जो कि ना सिर्फ पूरे इंडिया में शिप करी जाती है बल्कि ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एक्सपोर्ट भी की जाती है। कुमारतुली की इन तंग छोटी छोटी गलियों में आपको मिलेगा ढेर सारा टैलेंट और ढेर सारा कल्चर। मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड थी इस जगह को देखने के लिए, तो चलो साथ मिलके इस जगह की ब्यूटी को कैप्चर करते हैं। चलो have come out with our friends for dinner at this beautiful place. It comes highly recommended. Name of the place is McCambo. It's like one of those authentic places where you can come and enjoy those amazing dishes. The best thing about this place is the staff is so humble and so good. This is definitely one of my favorite places over here now. Yeah, if you guys are in Kolkata, definitely I highly recommend that you have to check McCambo. So yep, let me take you inside. So guys, I really want to show you one thing. I ordered this vegetable a la Kiev. As this menu says, it's the vegetarian's answer to the Russian bomb. I really want to show you the size of the dish that I have got. Ta-da! Look at it. Recommended by my bestie, so I have to try this.
Just look at how
it oh my god, it's juicy. This came highly recommended, so I have to try.
This is super yum.
Oh god, this is literally like a butter heaven. I'm in food coma guys, give me two seconds at least. So my best friend Dipana, so she has visited this place a lot of times, and today whatever we are having, veg, non-veg, everything, she's the one who's recommending that. So another bite. I was thinking it's so huge for me, I won't be able to finish it, but I know that even if I'm not able to finish it right now, I'm gonna take it home with me.
So this is one of their signature dishes. We have been here for more than 5 to 6 times over the past couple of years, and they have very good consistency. It is a must try. So you get the same thing in meat. So there's one chicken a la Kiev and this is the vegetable a la Kiev.
So we're done with the dinner and it was super yum. It was a fun day. I'll see you guys tomorrow.